After 50 years of friendship, there's still one thing they haven't done.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
Relax. It's not like you invented it.